For nearly 3 months, the Bolts have kept their eyes on the Maple Leafs in the standings. Now they've passed them, and they finally meet again on the ice with lots on the line here at Amalie Arena. And a rough start for everybody from the goaltender on out in that game against the Panthers. With the puck, it's William Nylander, centers in front, and it's just by Zach Hyman's stick.
There's a little drop pass. Now watch what happens in front of the net. Zach Hyman started the play, and he just eased his way around the corner.
Bouncing puck comes to Coburn. He'll get it toward the net, taken away by Pollock, and lobs it out for Komarov, and they rule he's onside, gets to it. Throws it back of the point. The shot by Riley deflects it wide. Bouncing puck, centered in front. Brown is stopped by Vasilevsky. What a stop there. A lot of steal, and the pass across was spoiled by Marchenko, as Kucherov would have been the receiver on that pass, and the Lightning come right back in. Kucherov cuts in, tucks it wide. He was hurried on the play, and Palat gets to the puck. And the Leafs turn it right back around with a two-on-one. Schuster back, Marner throwing it back. It's set behind Vasilevsky.
And the pass will go from his left to his right and then back again. Oh, it goes right through the crease. The shot went right through the crease. It was going to go wide.
Gardner with it. And Nylander now with 20 seconds on the penalty. Here's Gardner shooting it. Save off the head by Vasilevsky. It's played away by Killorn, ahead to Greg McKegg. He's got a half step on Nylander. Backhands it off Anderson, who makes the save. Here's Pollock again. This one on goal, and it drops in. Vasilevsky got a piece of it, and the momentum of the shot went over his shoulder and into the net. And the Leafs do open the score. Matthews gets a piece of Dumont. We've seen Matthews in a defensive posture a couple of times here early. Garrison shooting, and a save by Anderson. He'll hang on.
That's exactly what they need to do. Keep control of the puck. Reverse. Put a lot of pressure on him. Get it back to the point. Get to the front of the net.
Goalie's really getting involved here early on. Here's Nylander into the zone, firing it. It's over Vasilevsky. Matthews playing it behind the net. Hyman there, tried to center, blocked by Garrison. He'll try the other side. Matthews is stopped. Vasilevsky, a nice save there. And Austin Matthews, still only 23 years of age. Condry's got the puck. Back to the point. And here's Riley shooting. They score! Off Vasilevsky and in. Riley found some room there. The Leafs have a 2-0 lead.
They don't want to go down too soon.
Boyle testing Vasilevsky for the boards. There's a shot by Hodwick deflected. They score! Martin fired it in on the rebound, and the Leafs score two quick ones now and lead 3-0. In an effort to respond to two Leaf goals and consecutive shots in 15 seconds, here's the Leafs again. The shot by Van Riemsdyk, stopped by Vasilevsky, and it's chopped wide by Brown. Nylander's got it again. Dad, of course, a member of the Lightning for a brief time. Michael Nylander. Yes, saved by Vasilevsky in front. Brown scores! Able to push it across the goal line on the rebound, and Toronto scoring on the power play, now leading 4-0. Leafs on the kill. Top 10 unit. Cutting in, though, it's Point shooting, and he's stopped there by Anderson. Great speed by Braden Point. Out of Victor Hedman, winding, faking. Goes to Drouin, looks for the pass, shoots, saved by Anderson, rebound available in front. But Fraze couldn't get to it as Riley kept it away from him. The Dodge shoots into a crowd, it reached Anderson, he made the pad save. Boyle bursting out of the box for Toronto, leaps back to full strength. Here's a shot that's wide.
Really well done by Garrison to get across and back with speed, and then Stralman doing his job to crisp across and take up Garrison's spot on coverage.
Schuster's shot stopped by Anderson. Now in a collision, JT Brown ends up on top of the goaltender. He comes by the Toronto net, poked away here by Boyle. Puck still loose, Ernie tied up, and the try there, Fandahl, and Anderson making a save there.
There's a loose puck in the feet. He'll recover it after he gets his balance back. Boom, one-time shot. Anderson, whoa, a little luck, good positioning.
And Van Riemsdyk chips to the corner. Bozak in on Garrison. Knocked free. Budaj played it aside. Quick shot by Riley. That's blocked in front. Rebound. They score. Van Riemsdyk fires it in. And the Leafs now have a commanding lead of 5-0.
Well, Van Riemsdyk is in the high slot. He's in a really good defensive position. And a lot of times you will get good scoring opportunities from that point as you move in on loose pucks.
Long pass, Kucherov gets it, but he's got company there with Zaitsev keeping an eye on him. Comes to Werner, he fires it front, it's tipped wide by Killorn. He was checked by Komarov. Finally, Van Riemsdyk gets it loose. Here's Bozak, pursued by Dodgen. Bozak pulls up. He finds Marner, chased away from the net by Point. Mitch Marner with a shot, and it's kicked out by Budaj. Powerful strides of Austin Matthews approaching. At center, it's Gord. He's checked by Hyman. The Lightning started in. Here's Killorn. Things open up. Cuts through. Shooting. Anderson has stopped there by two teammates while the Leafs were retrieving the puck at the other end.
That was awesome. Teamwork there.
Matthews. Puck relayed now to Gardner. Around they work it. Morgan Rielly with a shot. It's blocked by Schuster. And that's going to do it for this hockey game. So Frederik Andersen does earn his fourth shutout of the season, his 10th regular season shutout of his career, as he makes 33 stops. And certainly a much different outcome than the Lightning's last look at him in that early season matchup, 7-3 in Toronto. Morgan Rielly a big part of this win as well, as Toronto jumping back ahead of both the Lightning and the Islanders to 78 points. Islanders losing against Winnipeg, the Lightning losing here. They remain deadlocked at 77 points.